not a bully pulpit. The White House has the bully pulpit. And as you all know, we have a bully in the pulpit. But here on talk radio, it's something else. It's an opinion pulpit that we have. Economic outlook. And watch out. They said that this is a 54-page report sent to hundreds of Goldman's institutional clients that basically argued that as much as $1 trillion in capital may be needed to shore up European banks. And that small businesses in the United States, a cash driver of job production, are basically languishing. And that China's growth is not sustainable. What beach are you living at in Florida? What area?
Boynton Beach.
Okay, good. Now I heard you. I know Boynton Beach. I know the Boynton Beach Inlet. I know people got swept off the jetty because they were so intelligent they said.